Right there.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
So we are at the end of chapter 5. We have 2 more chapters. And yeah. Yeah, probably. Oh! Oh! I'm sorry! Oh, I didn't mean to do that, buddy. Accidental discharge. Ah! Again! I forgot about that! Oh! Yeah, hang on, let me... Oh, that hurt. Okay.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station.
It was an accident.
He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel, Popolis.
Accidents to discharge. You deserved it. Thanks, guys. Thanks. Alright. Yeah. Fool me once. Shame on me. Fool me twice? Well, you know, just shame.
Where's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Okay, so, still waking up. Okay, it's okay, I'm a little rusty, waking up. Somehow the rust just like happens overnight. All right, any more goodies? Yes. Honestly, if I didn't have to shoot them, I'd feel so much... Well, actually, you know what? I probably could have walked right by them. I'm a monster.
Who's there?
Your mother.
Even my ears are going to hurt.
Hey, the damn dress. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
So sleep. Would be great.
Hey, is it? Who's that? What?
Shit, son of a scowl!
Kind of noise.
Hell! Bobby! Alarm! Alarm! The commies are coming!
Woo! Congrats on the flawless.
Where the hell is he hiding? Where could he go?
Stop!
Eddie Knight, Buttercup.
He isn't going anywhere.
I am removed. Aw, don't have a key. Damn it! Don't have a key. Okay. This is like one of those things where you hear a noise and you don't really want to know what it is. Oh yeah, no, apparently the spiders can get on your face. And that is when the character freaks out, along with the player. Okay. Well, we're on the other side.
If the forces of evil prevail, the legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this.
Hey, what the hell was that?
I am missing like a mofo. There we go. There we go. Thinking of Undertale, I actually will be not streaming that, but I'll be doing a YouTube series on it. Alright, so I missed like all over here. Alright. Can I retrieve them? Because... yes, I can! Alright, so... where in the... Oh, high puncture rate. Nice. I couldn't aim worth shit with this damn thing. All right. Ah. Gonna look it around and be like, all right, I shot a few times over here-ish. Pretty sure. Thanks, Ryan. Thanks, buddy. Avalon, I'm doing an episode a day. So, it came out to be season one, came out to be, I think, 19 to 21 episodes at 45 minutes each episode. I try not to, put too many episodes out, just in case I put anything on top of that. Oh, just standard light, never mind. Ezzy, Happy New Year. Thank you for the $2 donation. Hey. No. You guys know me. There's a lot. When I get a new title, usually I don't play it until I stream it or do a YouTube series on it. If I know you guys are going to be like, oh, dude, this game came out, bro. You got to play this. Then I won't play it. Until I actually do any video footage on it, either streaming or YouTube. What was that? Oh. So, yes, it will be a blind playthrough. I've actually haven't watched anything. I've only heard people play, like, yeah. You're gonna like it. It's like, God, I hope so. Hey, one out of two, Miss Ezzy. One out of two. Go get a lottery ticket. One and a half out of two. Even better. Lottery ticket, there you go. I'm like Batman. Alright, if they announce a new Metroid, the one thing I really want them to do is I want a bigger, greater definition of gun customization. If they can do that, I'd be in heaven. Heaven with bullets. Bullet heaven. Alright, Ashy, if I don't happen to see you, have a good day. Hopefully have fun with your friend. Where the f*** am I going? Oh. It's weird. I love shooters. I really do. I particularly love third-person shooters the best. Of course, you know, I suck at them, but it's still one of those things where, you know, I love them. All right. Sounds like we're going the right way. Whoa, what the hell? I'll be honest, in Force Awakens, I am so glad she changed her hair. Because if they had to do the bun thing again, at her age, I would have died laughing. I wouldn't be able to take the movie serious. I'll be honest, I wouldn't.
Climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
It's funny. Artem is basically becoming a ranger. A very successful ranger, no less.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse. Fear.
Phenomenon is, but you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
See, the Dark Ones are telepathic. I remember when I first played this, I never really thought they were an evil.
Stop the engine! Do not Easy. Move! Name yourselves!
Or as in...
Oh,
they don't
we're Nazis
understand
coming
humans,
to take your station.
Or they don't understand fear.
Is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
So that's what it looks like when I walk up from darkness. Like, just two glowing green eyes. Kind of badass. They are highly fortified. They got a lot of space. And a lot of weapons and supplies. Watch, they're gonna screw us and be like, you know what, we can't help at your station. Sorry!
Alright, let's go.
It's not like it's trapped.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
I'm your papa.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on the mission.
And I'm just gonna chop your hand off.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! And where is your ammo? Mine's here. Good deal.
Where? Well, ammo's there.
Bullets and charms! You will find better rates in the whole metro!
Too late. Now you have to wait.
For you.
Just buy and shoot. Bicycle parts?
Don't paw me.
And then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
What is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
Hang on, buying ammo, dude.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
This way.
You're welcome. Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Fort Masters.
Goodbye now. This is where he says, we can't help you.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency.
Yeah, station. They buddy!
When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
You know, I actually thought they'd have better weapons here. Gotta open.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had a drink. Hey,
if politicians are good at one thing, it's debating.
Unbelievable, Artyom. I'm stunned that the council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay, listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that
Fire
is,
anybody!
Or if it's operational.
Press 5 for hangover.
However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged it.
40?
When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope.
Yeah, she...
Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Which might be the worst idea ever, but, well, it gives you an option. Last light makes one cannon. Oh, fuck me. All right. Tapped out on ammo. Get the fuck out of here, buddy! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What? Whoa, there's a hole. There's a hole. Okay, fuck that damn Shinra machine. It's... Oh! Wait. No, 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 no. Why'd you do that? Oh... Did they call them? Oh, somebody's up here. Okay. No, that Shinra boss was harder than freaking Sephiroth. Because of a mechanic. Okay, I can't have you calling more buddies. And Buttercup. Ooh. Hate the gargoyles. Oh, shit.